Welcome to this episode of HelpDesk TV. My name is Rudy Stebby. Today we will show you where the app commands are now hidden and how to switch between apps. Commands themselves aren't new, but they now stay hidden until you need them so you can use the whole screen for what you're doing. The app commands appear at the top and bottom of your screen. Right-click in an open space, no text or images, to see them, and then choose the one you want. Commands might also appear when you select an item like a tile or photo. Sometimes you want to get back to an app you were just using or quickly switch through your open apps. Apps enter from the left side of your screen. So move your pointer to the upper left corner and then click to bring in the next app. Using the new snap feature, you can do two things at once by snapping an app to the right or left side of your screen. Move your pointer to the upper left corner until a preview appears. When you can see the app, drag it until a border appears, and then move the app to where you want it. You can now keep the app in one third of the screen, or you can expand it to two thirds or full screen with one motion. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. Here you can further discuss today's topic or just ask another question you need help with. See you there.